Hey guys, it's your girl Nique Oso Beauty, and today I'll be coming to you with a makeup tutorial on my everyday look. So if there's any other videos you would like to see me do, any content videos, please don't hesitate to comment below and let me know what you're doing. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. And like I said, this is like not a glam look. I don't put glam makeup on every day. So it's something very subtle and simple. And then I don't have the most bomb makeup palettes as well either. So. But yeah, something simple, easy. If you're wondering what I went in with my brows is, I went in with the Anastasia Brow Wiz. So yeah, the pencil, of course. And I'm gonna go back in with my transition color, but with a little bit of that lightness. And this is just a bite in my eye look, because it's gonna have little dead eyes sometimes, so. My primer. I used two different primers. One, because I get like dry areas around my cheek, so I like to go on with the cream. And then I use my Absolute New York Maybelline Matte Fit Me Poreless. So. And my beauty blender is already dampened. I don't do a lot on my forehead, considering that I be out sometimes in the sun a lot, so it kind of self-tans itself. So I kind of just. I'm gonna go in with my